न्यू मेडिसिन नेम्ड कैम्फोरा। फर्स्ट वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम इट्स इंट्रोडक्शन। द प्रूवर ऑफ दिस मेडिसिन इज हैनीमैन, डॉक्टर हैनीमैन, एंड द केमिकल फॉर्मूला ऑफ दिस मेडिसिन इज C10H16O2। फैमिली फ्रॉम विच इट बिलोंग्स इज लॉरियसी फैमिली एंड इट्स कॉमन नेम इज कैम्फर। फर्स्ट वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम इंट्रोडक्शन। इट पिक्चर्स ए स्टेट ऑफ कॉलेप्स, आइसी कोल्डनेस ऑफ द होल बॉडी, सडन सिंकिंग ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ, पल्स स्मॉल एंड वीक। आफ्टर ऑपरेशन इफ टेम्परेचर इज सब नॉर्मल, लो ब्लड प्रेशर, 3 doses ऑफ कैम्फोर 1x इन 15 मिनट्स इंटरवेल कैन क्योर ए स्टेट ऑफ कॉलेप्स। दिस कंडीशन इज मेट विद इन कॉलेरा and here it is that camphor has achieved classical fame. First stage of cold with chillness and sneezing, subsultus and extreme restlessness, cracking of joints, epileptiform convulsions. Camphor has a direct relationship to muscle and fascia. In local rheumatic affection in cold climates necessary distension of veins as a heart stimulant for emergency. Use of camphor is the most satisfactory remedy. Drop doses on sugar as often as every 5 minutes can cure the complaints of heart patients. Secondly, it is a characteristics of camphor that the patient will not be covered, notwithstanding the icy coldness of the body. One of the main remedies in shock pain better while thinking of it. Very sensitive to cold and to touch. Sequel of measles, violent convulsions with wandering and hysterical excitement. Tetanic spasm, scrofulous children and irritable, weakly blondes especially affected. Now we talk about its clinical importance. It cure angina pectoris, bad sores, cholera asiatica, cordy, convulsion, epilepsy, erysipelas, gonorrhea, heart affection, hyperpyrexia, influenza, measles, memory loss, priapism, rheumatism, sexual mania, sleeplessness, snake bites, spasm, sunstroke, tetanus, twitching, and spasmodic stricture of urethra. And suppression of urine. When you talk about this sphere of action, it acts especially on the digestive tract, cerebrospinal nerves, and urinary organs like kidney. When we talk about its pathogenesis, it does not create much dehydration, either by stool or by vomiting, or by sweat. It also causes delirium, stupor with epileptiform convulsion. Collapse condition is due to circulatory failure. Now we talk about its constitution, physically makeup. There is no particular makeup of the body as much, but it is especially suited to those persons who are exceedingly sensitive to cold air. Person physically and mentally very weak. When we talk about its diathesis, there is scrofulous diathesis and also the tuberculous diathesis. And when we talk about temperament, there is irritable temperament. And when we talk about relation with heat and cold, it is a very chilly patient, very much sensitive to cold air. Miasm is sora in the background. Now we talk about its particular head. There is vertigo, tendency to unconsciousness, feeling as if he would die, influenza, headache with catarrhal symptoms, sneezing, etc. Beating pain in cerebellum, cold sweat, nose cold and pinched, tongue cold, flabby and trembling. Flitting stitches in temporal region and orbits. occipital throbbing synchronous with the pulse. In eye symptom, there is fixed, staring, pupil dilated, sensation as if all objects were too bright and glittering. When we talk about nose symptoms, there is a stopped sneezing, frequent coryza on sudden change of weather, cold and pinched, persistent epistaxis, especially with goose flesh state of skin. In face symptoms, there is pale, haggard, anxious, distorted, bluish, and cold. There is cold sweat. In stomach, there is oppressive pain in pit of stomach, coldness followed by burning. Now we talk about stool. There is the blackish stool, involuntary asiatic cholera with cramps in calves, coldness of body, anguish, great weakness, collapse, tongue and mouth cold. In urine symptoms, there is burning and strangury with tenesmus of the neck of the bladder, retention with full bladder. Now we talk about the male symptom. There is desire increased, cowardly, priapism, and nightly emission is seen. In respiratory system, there is precordial distress, suffocative dyspnea, asthma, violent, dry hacking cough, palpitation, breath cold, suspended respiration. In sleep, there is insomnia with cold limbs, subsultus and extreme restlessness. In extremities, there is rheumatic pain between shoulders, difficult motion, numbness, tingling and coldness, cracking in the joints, cramps in the calves and icy cold feet, ache as if strained. In fever, there is pulse small, weak, slow, icy coldness of the whole body, cold, perspiration, congestive chill, tongue cold, and flabby trembling. In skin, there is cold, pale, blued livid, cannot bear to be covered, which is also seen in sickle cord. Now we talk about its modalities and relationships. Worse by motion, night, contact, cold air, and better by warm. Relationship, camphor, antidotes or modified the action of merely every vegetable medicine, tobacco, opium, warm medicines, etc. In Laffa actiungula, there is a whole body ice cold with the restlessness and anxiety, burning thirst. In camphoric acid, a prophylactic against catheter fever, cystitis. 15 grains 3 times a day, also for prevention of night sweats. So there is a medicine called camphoric acid, which is prophylactic against the catheter fever. Okay. It is incompatible with kallinitricum, complementary with cantharis. Antidotes, opium, nitric, phosphorus, and it will be compared with carbo, cuprum, arsenic, veratrum. Dose, when we talk about its dose, tincture in drop doses repeatedly, frequently, or smelling of spirit of camphor, potencies are equally effective. For this medicine, Dr. Taylor said that it should be kept in bathroom because it antidotes merely all the medicine which is prepared from vegetable kingdom or the origin of the medicine is from vegetable kingdom. Dr. Hahnemann says for this medicine that it will be repeated very frequently because the duration of the action is very small. So whenever we use the camphor medicine, we will use by repeating it very frequently.